cornflakes.
Papa?
Yeah?
Please say once more.
Trumpet, little cat. Marmalade for mommy. There.
Papa?
Mm-hmm?
But trumpet's not wheel work.
It is, my love. I've been working, sort of.
Does mommy help with that?
Well, mama sings with me.
And Blue?
Blue does nothing.
Papa?
Yes?
But why is blue named like a color?
She's named after Kind of Blue. A record by somebody who could trumpet like there's no tomorrow.
I think if you want, you can trumpet like there's no tomorrow.
No, I can't really trumpet like there's no tomorrow.
Are you sure?
Yes, I'm totally sure.
Okay.
You look so grown up.
I am grown up, Dad.
You know, every single morning when I wake up, my back hurts. You don't sleep well on the road. It's tiring, always far away. It used to be quite easy for me. Everything changes over time. I know that you're caught up with your own lives, your problems, your thoughts, and I'm less and less present in those thoughts. And maybe there are also days when I'm not in those thoughts, not even a little bit.
Well, why don't you quit this job then?
Because, well, it's all I can do. I don't... But I miss being here. I miss being here with you, taking you to school, shopping, making the beds with your mom, getting up at night to see if you're sleeping well. I miss you a lot. What do you want me to say? You want me to say thank you? Huh? For staying with me? Thank you.
Bravo.
Thank you.
Yeah, you should. And you should probably also learn how to wait for people. Because you don't have an ounce of patience. You've never had any patience. You just can't wait to go and blame me for ending things so you can play the victim, but you've got to wait.
Issa, what are you saying? Have you lost it?
No, I'm perfectly clear. You've never been able to stay in sync with me. You've never been able to...
Well, I apologize, but it makes it hard for me to sync up with you. First, you want to break up with me and we can't tell anybody. Hmm? Then, fine, we'll tell them, but who knows when? But don't you get how that becomes like torture? What the hell do you want from me? Huh? You've at least got to be able to tell me what it is you want, Issa. I suffered all your berating and I kept quiet the entire time. And I lost my daughters too. Now it's your turn. You have to tell the kids. Brother, this is insane. We've been following her around town to the gym, the hairdresser, and every possible shop. Any old woman would have paid me already for doing this much. Is anyone else hungry?
Maybe I was wrong. Maybe she doesn't know where he is. Maybe she sent him off to military school to forget about him.
Brother, this is absurd. I can't lift weights and not eat after. I'll lose muscle mass.
Goddamn, here.
Do you know what's in this? I might as well inject myself with grease. Look here, look. All right, man, you're pretty tasty. Do you have anything to drink? Two scoops, you can't complain.
You make Irina laugh, but Irina can't help you.
Daddy!
German Jr., my boy, look at you. You're a young man already. How are you?
Good.
You want some ice cream?
Yes.
Want some?
It's yummy. Show me what you can do, little man, show me.
Okay, watch me.
Wow. He's handsome and smart. I don't have time to see you.
But what's the problem? Please?
All right. But quickly, okay? You'll go first. Go on, bust a move.
What, just like that? No music?
Yeah, just like that.
and get with it. I don't have all day. Nah, I'm kidding. Go ahead, Hassan. Turn on the music and show me what you can do. And be a good boy. Keep it short.
They didn't get picked?
Oh, fuck. We are doomed.
We're not. We're better than that crew.
Yeah, Kareem is right. I picked you because you have what it takes. So step up, do the work, and we'll be fine. Don't take unnecessary risk, and the final is ours, okay?
Kill off on stage and
survive. These rocks.
Appreciate it.
I know.
I've killed it.
We're gonna celebrate tonight, the two of us.
Don't do this.
What's wrong?
What are you doing? That's my girl.
So what, bro? I didn't force her.
What are you talking about? What's he talking about?
She hasn't been feeling well for 3 days. She doesn't know what to tell you. Don't you get it? She doesn't want you anymore.
Is that true?
I don't know.
Go on, beat it.
No. Oh,
oh, shit! Stop it!
That's all you get, asshole!
Fuck you up!
Hey, hey, hey,
come on, come!
Hey, shut up! You wouldn't even be here if it wasn't for me!
Hey, come on, we're not
your— Did you hear me? This crew is shit without me.
Hey, don't talk like that, please, huh?
I do whatever I want. I don't need all this. So I don't give a fuck about your shitty little crew.